so damn hot and you're tired of tequila and lime. Take a tip from Big Red and Thor and go on down to your local grocery store and grab a little Hiney, a six-pack of Hiney dry wine. I've enjoyed some Hiney in the shade of a live oak tree. I've even had some Hiney riding double on my water skis. I had my first taste of Hiney on my second day of school. I even had some Hiney on a humpback mule. So darling, if you're down, share a little Hiney with me. Wine, that is. Now for all you folks who walk around with your nose in the air, they wouldn't be caught dead drinking wine from a can no matter where. The Hiney brothers were just thinking of you when they invented a brand new high-class brew. Comes in a real glass jar and they call it Hiney Derriere. A little Hiney in the morning gets your day started out just right. And I don't date girls who think Hiney's only proper at night. If a full-size Hiney is more than you can stand, just get yourself some Hiney.